here at South by Southwest, where a lot of it is just new music, up-and-coming artists, why is it important for them to watch something like this?
I mean, this series is all about aspiration. Yeah, riding your way out, taking a circumstance that's beyond your control, transcending it with art, with your own agency, and it's an incredibly inspiring series. And it has a cast of characters from every corner of hip-hop, every corner regionally in the country, different stories. It's very accessible for any young artist to look at it and say, oh, I can take something from that, and that could be me. And it's, you know, it's evidence in these eight 1 hours we did with these artists who are coming from all corners of the country and all corners of experiences.
Now, I don't mean to put you on the spot, but do you have a favorite episode?
Oh, they're all my babies. I was executive producer, so this is my children. So I directed the 2 Chainz episode, so I have a lot of love for that episode, of course, but all the episodes are brilliant, and they're all my children. So, we all worked really hard, so it's hard to call out a favorite. Watch them all, binge them all.